now, a big step for a former Division III football player at a Vermont college. He's about to walk into the world spotlight on Sunday in the Super Bowl. WPTZ's Jack Thurston has his story.
So much snow has fallen and melted on the Middlebury College football field in the nearly 10 Vermont winters since Steve Hauschka first approached the team, about to deliver a kick unlike any this small school had ever seen.
We knew he had the leg to get in the door someplace.
Mid's head football coach remembers Hauschka had never played football before his sophomore year in college, but Bob Ritter only had to wait a few years until this Panther from the class of 07 ended up in the biggest game in his sport. Hauschka's heading to the Super Bowl as a place kicker for the Seattle Seahawks.
And I have no doubt that he's 100% mentally prepared for this. You know, I think the moment won't be bigger than him.
While Hauschka's success on the football field is what's in the spotlight now, many here on campus are also remembering he was a standout scholar, excelling in the sciences, taking pre-med courses, and considering a career in dentistry.
He's doing a number of things and doing them all very, very well.
College spokesman Bill Berger tells us the Division III liberal arts school is particularly excited for the big game Sunday because it's never before sent a player to the NFL, let alone to the Super Bowl.
There are about 1,700 NFL football players if you add up the rosters of the 32 teams. Only about a dozen of those players played at a Division III college or university, so that's less than 1%. So it is extremely unusual for something like this to happen.
Steve Hauschka's former coach is sure his player has the confidence and humility to thrive in the spotlight.
I'm just excited to see him out there.
In Middlebury, Jack Thurston, WPTZ News Channel 5.